You got any ideas?
I've been working here 15-hour days for months. I've thought a lot about blowing up the building. I've been preparing for this.
Ready. Time to go.
Shit, it's Flycatcher.
What drone can go through those windows, but a 50 BMG can't? That's bullshit.
Oh shit!
Get back! Get back!
Oh, I'm not gonna trip to some human bad?
Oh, where is your fucking address? I'm gonna send you a fucking pipe bomb.
How bad is it?
There's nothing a shot of tequila can't fix, all right? Listen, we gotta change your plans. We need to get you some help, sooner rather than later.
Take me to South Cape Station. There are people there that can help.
Ready. Time to go.
Did you grab the bitch?
Did I have to?
Yeah. problem. That's why I was taking so long last time and fucking died, because I couldn't bring out an actual gun.
I didn't know I had to actually get him, so she still left the help.
Never mind that.
Pressure on it. Hey, stay awake.
I'm awake. I'm awake.
Those nasty drones I just fought. Did you design them?
Partly. Flycatcher customizes his own drones. He's an amateur engineer. He'll change out a turbine, adjust programmed behavior.
Yeah, he's smart.
He's dangerous. Flycatcher was my personal jailer for months. One of Walker's alpha wolves. I think you know the type. When one of my engineers disappeared, there was a rumor that Flycatcher abducted her. I'm not sure why, but knowing what Wallace was working on, it can't be good.
Flycatcher sounds like somebody I should track down.
Yes. Please do. And be sure to hurt his feelings for me.
I'm sure I'll come up with a witty insult. Was Wallace at that R&D lab we just left?
No, she was staying in the Grandview Mansion when she went missing.
Paula, stay awake. We're almost there. Hey, stay awake.
Get the fuck out.
I was fucking using my 10 fucking skill points that I managed to get fucking somehow.
Where am I bringing this bitch?
Recon building. I bring her to some bitch named Haruni, which is this way, I believe, yeah.
Hey. This woman needs help. She says she knew a doctor here.
Paula! Take her to medical.
Come on. I'll be all right.
What happened to her?
Drones attacked us.
And you saved her?
Sure.
How the hell did you find her?
That Goro told me where she would be.
My brother. Of course. But Jay Skell told you to look for her.
And Paula Madeira is a friend of yours.
You'd be surprised how many people think transhumanism is a shitty goal. You can visit Paula in the medical bay.
Test right here if you want to grab it.
I'm good. I don't really give a shit. Kind of getting frustrated because this week's two games now that you murdered people that I've wanted to keep alive.
It's not my fault. You told me to shoot them.
No, I said I will get A. Walk up next to him and kabam.
The drone thing was down, and I didn't know what the fuck to do.
Then don't do it!
What? Did the fucking bottle just explode for you too?
No, he hit her an apple and her eyes went fucking cross-eyed.
Drugs.
Dude, are her eyes fucking cross-eyed for you too? Cause she looks fucking retarded.
Yeah.
I should never have helped make those drones. Guess I'm paying for my sins.
Yeah, they didn't give you much choice.
Yeah. Painkillers make me think too much. I know you want something. Everybody's after me like I'm belle of the ball.
I'm working with Jay Skell.
He's alive?
He's alive. And he needs your help, Paula.
Sorry, we currently my fucking aunt's tire came off.
Jason did this? This is all him.
Let's just say he's seen the light. And he wants to fix things.
Okay, I might go fucking walk my dog real quick.
I trusted him when I thought he was.
Alright, what are we doing? what's the next mission?
It depends on what we really want to do.
Weapons or something, I don't know.
What?
So probably just weapons or something, I don't know.
Weapons as in what? Like go and get them?
Yeah. Fucking, I don't fucking know about it. We need to just switch the fucking gun, right? Not too long ago, we were coding for scale.
I don't really see any good blueprints anywhere.
Anything for weapons, or honestly just main missions. Fucking helicopter is deafening, holy fuck. You can't third person while aiming in a heli, huh?
Don't think so.
I'm gonna sit here for a second and let fucking you do you.
Thank you.
Or do the same thing.
Yeah, do you just want to switch to fucking Dying Light?
Yeah, I guess.